Learn and play.
ألعب وأتعلم.
هيا بنا.
السلام عليكم. Today we'll be learning about the six pillars of Iman. Faith. The first pillar of Iman is to believe in Allah, that He's a creator, the Lord of the whole universe. Therefore, we should worship Him alone. The second pillar of Iman is to believe in the angels who are created from light, that they obey Allah and never disobey Him. The third pillar of Iman is to believe in the books, like the Quran, Torah, and the many more that were revealed by Allah. The fourth pillar of Iman is to believe in the messengers who were sent by Allah to guide the people to the straight path. The fifth pillar of Iman is to believe in the last day, the day where we will be judged by Allah on how we lived our life. And the last pillar of Iman is to believe in the Qadr, decree that Allah knows everything and has already decided everything that will happen.